Hi guys, so this is going to be a fashion lookbook on a week's worth of fashionable and chic office looks. So this first look is very simple and chic, just a white button-up blouse and wide leg trousers. And for my shoes, throughout the entire week of looks, I'm going to be wearing these classic pumps from Chromatic Gallery. And Chromatic Gallery is a website where you can actually customize your own shoes. And these are perfect for us working ladies because you can customize them in heights of 2 inches, 3 inches, and 4 inches. And the ones that I'm wearing are the 4-inch pair. So these are great for every day. They're not too high, but they still give you a nice bit of height for those ladies who do like to wear heels. So a way that you can tweak this look for the season and add some warmth and also add a pop of color is just add a nice sweater on top. And what you want to do is just pull out the collar of your blouse just so that can be exposed. Then you have a really simple and chic look with a pop of color. Another thing that you can do to a simple blouse and pair of trousers is you can add a blazer. This blazer in a soft feminine color is going to also add a nice modern twist. This blazer features a leather detailing on the lapel and it adds a nice little bit of office appropriate edge. And these 4-inch pumps are the perfect height for these wide leg trousers, which I purchased from ASOS. So for the Tuesday look, I decided to do a printed blouse. And again, I'm wearing my 4-inch pumps from Chromatic Gallery. And the ones that I'm wearing are in the Napa leather. Their shoes are genuine leather and genuine suede, and they also have them available in patent. Don't be afraid to wear prints to the office. If you go for a print that has a neutral color palette, it's definitely going to make it more wearable. And then I just tuck the blouse into a pencil skirt. And again, just to show you another way to wear this look to the office, I just added a nice tailored blazer. And adding a blazer is just going to instantly pull the look together and add that extra chicness. For the Wednesday look, I decided to go with something that would be bold and trendy but still wearable. What I'm wearing is a leopard printed blazer from Zara, and with this blazer, the reason why it works for the office is because even though it's an animal print, it's not too bold because the print is small and it's also in that neutral color palette. Neutral color palettes are going to definitely make prints more wearable for the office because it tones it down a bit. Another key trend that I'm wearing is a leather peplum top, and this top is very subtle because it's not very shiny and it's also a nice fit. It's not overly tight, so it makes it very office appropriate. And again, I'm still rocking my pumps from Chromatic Gallery, a really modern and bold twist that you can do with a peplum look is you can actually do a double peplum. You can pair a peplum top or blouse with a peplum bottom, such as a peplum skirt or pants with a peplum, or you can pair it with a peplum jacket, and that's what I did here. And it just gives that nice modern twist to this peplum look. But again, since we're working with neutrals, the look isn't too overpowering, yet it's still fashionable and bold. We made it to Thursday. We're almost there. So for this look, since we're almost at the end of our work week, I decided to do something a bit more bold and add some color. So what I did was a color blocking look, and I also mixed some different prints and textures. But what makes this look work for the office is the fact that it's a pretty monochromatic color palette besides the nice pop of blue. This tweed jacket brings a nice amount of texture to the look, and it also adds a nice modern twist to it because it has a edgier style to the jacket, but the tweed material gives it that classic look. And again, with this look, I'm wearing my pumps from Chromatic Gallery. So it's finally Friday. We've made it through our work week, and I know that a lot of companies do have a casual Friday. So with this look, I wanted to keep it relaxed but still fashionable and chic. So I decided to do a pair of trouser jeans, and I paired those with a bright blouse, and the blouse just really adds a nice pop of color. Yellow is a color that makes you feel happy, and it's Friday, so let's go ahead and have a bit of fun with the color. And I decided to pair that with the same tweed jacket because adding a jacket or a blazer with denim and a blouse just really pulls the look together and adds that extra chicness. I definitely think that you ladies would love these pumps, and the great thing about them is they're under $80, fully customizable with free shipping. So all of the info will be listed down below where you can check out Chromatic Gallery, as well as everything that I'm wearing will be listed down below in the description box. I hope that you guys enjoy this lookbook. If you would like to see more, then definitely make sure to like this video. Thank you very much for watching, and as always, stay fabulous and don't let anyone tell you otherwise. Bye guys.